Okay, we are going to worship the Lord. When you worship, you lift your hands, you close your eyes, you take your heart to the Lord. You know, since this whatever happened to us, hey, we are lacking worship. We are lacking a time of worshiping the Lord. You know, it is when we worship that we can be able to go closer to the throne of the Almighty God. And when you are close to the throne, that's where you can hear the Lord clearly, far much better. So I just want us to take this opportunity and we worship the Lord. Open your heart. I believe and I know that when we are going to worship the Lord, the Spirit of the Lord will be moving in our midst and will be touching our hearts, touching each and every one of us so that we can be what God wants us to be. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are far.
Hey!
Shout and scream at the top of your voice, shouting to the Lord God Almighty who created you, who made you a person that you are today. You are standing, it is by the grace of God Almighty. If it was not because of grace, you were not supposed to be here today. But we are still alive today and kicking because He loved us, He chose us. You know, He made us to be what we are. He made us so extreme and wonderful. And we are so different to other people. Why? Because the blood has washed us clean. He has loved us so much. Hallelujah. Are you ready to clap hands and you shout and scream for the Lord? Are you ready to shout and scream for the Lord who saved you? Are you ready to shout and scream from the Creator of all and all? Are you ready, somebody? Are you ready, somebody? Yeah! 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 Ba 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 ba. We give you the praise. We give you the praise. We give you the praise. We give you the praise, oh God. We worship you, Your Majesty. We magnify Your mighty name. Blessed Yarabasote. Yandelebeshita Rabaya. Yeteria Kalaboshiebe. Ratatatatatata. Mandelebesia Toboshike. Ratatatia Mama. I give you the praise, Lord. I give you the praise.
give you the praise. Oh, Jesus.